your cousin was brutally murdered. I know you believe that it could have been because she was Jewish. Was she afraid? I mean, you talk about her getting these calls. Was she nervous or afraid at all to go to work, feeling that she was a target?
She was an incredible woman. She was a brilliant psychoanalyst, and she was doing this only by passion because she cared about the team that was doing Charlie Hebdo, because she cared about the ideas that they had, and she was over the top for everything. I mean, nothing was never enough, and she was a workaholic, and as I said, an incredibly passionate woman. So I think she did it because she thought her own freedom and her passion went above the rest, basically.
Because she believed in her cause. And I know, Sophie, she was a columnist, as you say, a workaholic and passionate about her job, but she was a mother too, and I know her daughter must be missing her so dearly, and your whole family. Thank you so much for being with us and talking about her a little bit and just sharing her with the world as we try to remember each of these human beings who was so tragically murdered this week.